may use them to carry groceries, but counsel for the Republicans used one to carry impeachment documents. You'd think he committed a high crime or misdemeanor from the reaction. Hey, you're bringing your briefcase today for your nationally televised impeachment hearing, right? No, I'll be fine with this. Steve Castor was pulling out documents from his recycled grocery bag as if he were yanking out sandwiches and milk. Well, at least we know what he needs for Christmas. Instead of a monogram briefcase, his bag read, "Live, Eat, Shop, Reuse." Maybe it should have said,
"Hearsay, presumptions, and speculation."
Or,
"Bribery, extortion, or whatever."
Someone tweeted it should read, "Recycled wacky conspiracy theories." The bag's maker, The Fresh Market, is now calling itself the official briefcase maker of Steve Castor and offering free bags for a limited time to anyone who mentions Castor's bag. Someone even made a Ukrainian joke. My Ukrainian husband would call this his Ukrainian suitcase. But amid all the mockery, some came to the defense of the bag. Don't shame reusable bags. Maybe Castor should have used one of the Be Best bags Melania Trump was handing out that same afternoon. Castor could have worn his impeachment documents backpack style. His reusable tote was compared to the big reusable water bottle from which a previous witness drank. Castor sipped from a less eco-friendly plastic bottle.
He's badgering the witness.
Make that badgering the bag literally on the floor of the House Judiciary Committee. This impeachment brought to you by The Fresh Market. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.